The first time I moved a motion for the amendment of the Constitution of Nigeria to reduce the age to run for elective office, the Not Too Young to Run Bill, I knew that that was the beginning of a political revolution whom's time has come to stay. As one of the youngest lawmakers in the House of Representatives, I understand the challenges young people face in running for office. The passage of the Not Too Young to Run into law was historic, and truly, to achieve the ultimate goal of the bill, we need political parties that will give young aspirants a fair chance to contest party primaries and emerge as candidates. I'll be running for the office of the governor in Imo State on the platform of the United Progressive Party, UPP, for two major reasons. One, I believe in a party that takes intentional steps to ensure youth's political inclusion. The United Progressive Party believes that young Nigerians are ready to run for office. As such, competent young Nigerians with character and capacity who want to run for office and are 30 years and below will be exempted from paying the nomination fees. Yes, 30 years and below, no nomination fees. Two, I believe in a political party that creates a fair and equal space for all aspirants, including youth and women. The UPP, in the spirit of democracy, has reviewed nomination fees for all aspirants who are 31 years and above. Nomination fees to contest in primaries is now 50,000 naira for House of Assembly, 200,000 naira for House of Representatives, 500,000 naira for senatorial seats, and 3 million naira for governorship. What is elections if it is not competitive? The time is now for more competent young people with character and capacity to join the race, and the United Progressive Party, UPP, is giving us a chance to give Nigerians better options in 2019 elections. Our democracy is incomplete without youth political inclusion. My name is Tony Nwulu.